All right. So what do we have? What is the process? Okay. A constitution, you've heard about it. The United States of America is actually based on a constitution. Well, what we actually go out there and do is, in a constitution, is what's the process to get anything done? With the executive. So how does the executive work? How does the legislative work? How does the judicial work in any kind of given government? All right, we call it a basic collection of laws setting out the principles, structures, and processes. All right? And what the government does. How this actually operates and how politics is distributed is actually what's called politics, which we'll talk more about in class. So, how do you want things to run? Who do you talk to? Who can get those jobs? That's the thing the Constitution usually sets up. All right? Most dictatorships, so how do we break up the actual power? Dictatorships has one or more people in charge and they're not responsible to the citizens. In many cases, these guys do not have a constitution. They've just made up their own process. They can change it at will and frequently do so. Democracies, on the other hand, make sure that the people themselves rule. And that's where most democracies in the world actually have a constitution, whether it's written, and in some cases not. And again, we'll talk more about that in class. And even the earliest governments themselves had this to some degree, except we can go back to actual ancient Egypt to actually see that governments themselves have been around for an extremely long time, and most history doesn't exist before the idea of actual governments. All right?